Is it worth it though?
I'm still shaking.
Halfway through, but I can't even hold your breath.
Brooklyn, do you put your head against the seat?
I'll tell you when we're about to go. I can see it from here.
I didn't hold my breath. I mean,
she was telling me not to hold my breath. How can you tell me it's about to go?
Because when that thing goes up, you only have like 5 seconds. See, Tyler, okay, we're about to go up again. See, Tyler?
That's worth it. That's fun.
Holy crap.
Holy crap.
Oh, did you see that? Oh my god, I felt like I was about to go through the seat.
Tim.
Like, not even joking, I felt like my legs were about to go out.
Tim, I'm
oh my god.
I'm scared.
Ugh. We're still at the top of the ride, bro.
Oh my god, why are we doing a flip again? I don't like these things.
Bro, wasn't that fun though? At the beginning, you have to hold your breath. But then, like, after that, I try and catch my breath so I don't pass out. I felt like I was gonna throw up.
That was fun. Funner than I thought.
It wasn't scary the second time. I mean, I was still shaking. I'm still shaking.
I'm just thinking he's like, you're just gonna.
I'm just kind of thinking it's cold.
You're just kind of thinking it's what?
Cold. Why are we still going backwards? Don't reach at the bottom of your handles. It's cold down there.
Ooh. That takeoff though. It was insane though. Brooklyn, if you want to see how much that is, if it's cheap, you want to go on it?
I only have $50.
I mean, I don't have that much either. Is this taking a video of us listening?
Yeah.
Why, you say some bad words you weren't supposed to say?
Mm-hmm.
Sounds like it.
I mean...